on.
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
You called me.
This is the Califax Collection Company. Who am I speaking with?
Know who you're looking for? He's not here.
Do you know where he can be reached?
What month is it?
It is June, I believe.
Then he's probably in the Northern Hemisphere somewhere.
This is Connect Four, not chess.
Your girl woke me up.
Oh.
Your girl.
I don't have a girl here. Might be Swanks.
Anybody coming today?
I don't know. 85 might roll through.
I love airplanes.
Fucking my daddy, he had me on the airplane.
Your dad had you on an airplane?
It was like that weird Bill Cosby episode where
with the Muppets when he gives birth to sandwiches. Like sandwiches and an exactly. Orange soda.
Yeah, but that was me on the airplane. It was weird.
That sounds more like. What's the one with Arnold Schwarzenegger and...
Oh, yeah, with Danny DeVito?
No, that's Twins.
Twins. I mean, classics regardless.
The one where the guy, where he's pregnant.
Baby Mama?
No, man. It's called...
Kindergarten Cop with Gary Coleman?
Junior.
It's really good.
Junior.
Song you did?
Which one?
The one slow 80s
sound. I don't know. Let's play it.
I like it. I don't have it.
Something like that. Like, because no one raps over that. I don't think so.
The shuffle.
Yeah. Yeah.
Your brother wants you. It's losing, man. You gotta get serious, man. You playing the Bobcats too, bro? Come on, man.
You gotta do it for the A, though.
Huh?
You gotta do it for the A.
Of course I do, man. Score 10,000 points.
All-star.
Your room is disgusting.
It's not that crazy. That's debatable.
But yo,
Lisa swears that she's seen more vaginas than me. In real life. In 3D.
Listen. I'm a woman. I'm in locker rooms, in like gyms, whatever. I see naked women all the time.
Misla.
Forever too. Not just since I hit puberty.
Before puberty, I've been searching for naked women. And that's all, and since I'm here now, that's all I do.
You got a point. About to say, man, how many vaginas have you accidentally seen?
Wait, me?
Both.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, it's never really an accident.
It's not accident. Well. It's not an accident for me either.
What?
That's even weirder.
You guys are crazy. That makes no sense.
You guys sent your girl down there to get me for this?
I didn't send your girl down there.
You got a girl here today?
Uh-uh. Sweet.
No, I didn't bring any girl. I'm looking for new girls.
You got a girl downstairs?
Of course she's not my girl. Why would I bring girls here?
Saying, Misa never brings girls for anybody.
Yo, if that girl's cute, tell her to come upstairs, though.
It's okay. I don't know about the second one, though. It wasn't scary enough.
What do you mean scary?
It wasn't scary enough?
Mm-mm. You're not scary.
I'm pretty scary. Mm-mm. I can
you
be scary when
scary.
I want to.
Try.
Totally scary.
Totally missed.
My pocket.
This decision is pivotal.
Right.
God damn it, did I just tweet?
Oh, I just...
God damn it!
Go.
You're old, Donald.
Yeah, don't lose.
I can do this all day. I feel great. I'm getting an erection.
Great.
Oh, man, I'm so hard.
That's steam. Man. I can see it.
I feel like Chance's hat might pop off.
Use that hat on push-up. Go all the way down. Somebody make sure it goes all the way down.
Nah.
Then why'd you wait?
I'm a gentleman.
I've had the most, like, strangely recurring dreams over the last week. And, it's like of my wedding, but nothing is going right. Everything's a disaster. My guests are all there. It's all my real-life friends. They all look gorgeous. They're all like fully done up in their gowns that they're probably gonna wear to the wedding. My family's there. But suddenly I realize I should have already been married by now, and I'm not married. I'm not in my wedding dress. I'm all alone in this giant area where I see my guests being served their cocktail appetizers on paper plates. Everyone seems to be having a great time, but they're all dressed up eating off of paper plates. And I am wearing cargo pants, army cargo pants.
Like Old Navy?
Yeah, exactly. Like Old Navy cargo pants. I don't own Old Navy cargo pants. I'm not even sure where that came from in my head, but I'm wearing that with the t-shirt, and I'm supposed to be getting married. My hair's not done. My makeup's not done. Everybody else is ready. My mom comes in and asks me, why aren't you getting ready for your wedding? I'm like, oh, I will be. But suddenly I'm smoking a cigarette. I don't even know why I'm smoking a cigarette, but in my mind, I also know that I'm 3 or 4 weeks pregnant. Horrible, right? So I tell my mom, Mom, you don't know this, but I'm 3 or 4 weeks pregnant. She says, not put out the cigarette. She says, well, maybe you should go get in your wedding dress. It's all very, very weird. I'm not really sure what it means at all.
I think we have too many lemons.
One more?
Yeah.
Okay. And these two?
Yeah, some of them. Okay. That'll be enough.
Okay. We can make guacamole.
Investing time and writing lies, likely truth without a clue. I met my higher self, pissing off the roof, a drunken goof. He said, keep the mic smelly like a rotten tooth, and all your fears forgotten when the cap is in the booth. I'm an angel in an agony of flame, feathers growing at the mention of my name, the reinvention of my shame. I'm a slave to the darkness of my innermost cave, and all these words I hold tighter than a glow stick at a rave, nigga. Dance around the campfire, butt naked, blowing trees. Could give a single fuck if somebody sees I'm free. Red V bleed out, a scarlet letter killer king, and I'll be sitting ready for whatever weather the seasons sing. Picking up expensive habits, chasing after little rabbits, hope they lead me to a place of magic. Sad at all the times I never thought I had it, losing all these memories. Y'all, now it matters. Patterns.
Uh, mouth to a Pellegrino, bottle color of envy. Who the fuck is Gambino? I hand a waitress a Benji to act like she never met me. I'm saying though, they want the game changed when you shit on the radio. Fruit was so hanging low, I didn't even bother. She trying to land Obama's, man. She get it from her mama. I don't blame her. I tame her, give her something to visualize. On my couch watching DVR to American Dad. Man, them new Celine bags are so to die for, man. That Porsche on Prozac, them suicide doors. Watch her walk as the death becomes her. Cause Mrs. Tarantino killed Bill's, no wonder. My heaven is the present, so maybe this is it. Pray to God every night to make me believe he exists. Drink a fifth of vodka, I don't need no sponsor. Here to preach or holler, make them holy souls. And then that's when, like, the hook.
Yeah, yeah, that's tight. I like that. You know, you got a little shit. Yeah.
I remember being 17, being scared as hell, like getting prank calls, like crazy stuff, just like senior year of high school. Had a lot of girls. It's crazy. So this one girl was super crazy. She would call my phone from a blocked number. I knew it was her. But then I started getting like the crazy, like death threats. Mm-hmm. Started as a joke. Then they knew exactly what kind of car I was driving. They knew exactly where I liked to hang out. Then they started, you know, shooting in the area. So I couldn't sleep at home anymore. I went, got a gun from my friend. Now I was sleeping on the street for a week. The scariest thing about it all, though, is like knowing that you have a gun, is that you might have to use it.
Yeah.
Scarier than killing somebody is the thought of killing somebody. Just not knowing. Like those 7 days, we couldn't handle it. Couldn't handle it. You just get to that point, like you just, like how did I get here? Sometimes you just can't explain why things happen. They just do.
When I was like five or like six, we were like living like, I remember living in Decatur and like the projects, like on Commons Drive. Like it's real nice now, but like we were like, I remember my mom's friend, like it was like a friend of the family, had like this kid, like something happened. I don't even really understand it, but he had to like stay with us for like a couple of days. And we were Like, we haven't any space. We had, like, no room, so we had to sleep in my room, so he sleep in my bed. And he was like, I remember in the morning when we woke up, like, he was like, let's rub butts. And I was like, I just did it. Cause I was like, okay, like, I don't know what that means. Like, I don't really get it. And then when we turned, and when I turned, like, he kissed me.
Kiss you?
Yeah. Hmm. And then it was like you said, like, I don't know why that happened. I don't know why it happened. I don't.
Anybody ever, like, know about this?
Nope. Just him.
Just him. That's wild.
It's weird. It's crazy.
Like I said, sometimes you just can't explain things.
I'm gonna go inside.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay out here, man.
Who are you?